you ever felt.
Are you listening? Damn.
Journey. Today's message is simple, man. Multiply it by 1,000. Whatever you think it takes, multiply it by 1,000. Whatever you think it's going to cost, multiply it by 1,000. Trust me, if it doesn't cost 1,000 times, you'll be happy. But if it costs $1 more and you didn't plan on it, you're screwed. Your social media efforts, your marketing efforts, multiply it by 1,000. Your goals, multiply it by 1,000. Great author, Grant Cardone. I don't know if he's a great author, but Grant Cardone has a book called The 10X Rule. Basically says the same thing, you know, multiply by 10. I don't think 10 is enough. In my experience as an entrepreneur, if I multiply some of the things I wanted by 10, I'd still come up short. Multiply by 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. If humans did what they are capable of, they would literally astound themselves. Push beyond what you think the limits are, because that's all it is, you thinking. Once you start acting, you realize that you have way more potential than you first initially thought. I remember going to one of my first investor conferences. I just got back from them last week. When I first went there, it was 7 years ago. I walked in there with a business plan for $250,000. They laughed me out of the room. It wasn't big enough for them. For Wall Street, it wasn't big enough. Like, if they weren't talking about a minimum $5 million in that room that they could make, forget about the investors, right? So it had to be a $100 million project. If it wasn't, if they couldn't take home $5 million, they weren't going to pitch it to the big banks. Talk about thinking small, right? Tiny. I was thinking tiny. Tiny compared to these guys. If I 10x that, I would have been screwed. 100x, 1,000x. Think bigger. Get more creative. Get out of your comfort zone. Be an artist. And then act bigger. Take bigger action steps. Make bigger connections and watch the results kick in. Hope this message gets to you guys well, man, and hope you guys are rocking. Stay motivated, share this message if you think it'll be useful to anyone else. Subscribe to the page, like the post, comment underneath, but whatever you do, don't give up on your dreams.
Yeah.